start with the basics. What causes breast cancer?
So there are many causes to breast cancer. I wish I could name them all. I wish I knew them all. Then we could cure breast cancer before it even starts. But if something causes damage to the DNA inside of the cell, then it predisposes that cell to becoming a cancer cell. And that can happen anywhere in the body. So in the breast, radiation exposure can cause it. Things that act like estrogen can cause breast cancer. There are even plant substances that act like estrogen. Sometimes people are born with a predisposition to breast cancer. So sometimes we have no idea what caused a breast cancer in a woman who has no family history, is young, and has never been exposed to carcinogens other than what's in her normal daily life. It's hard to know.